Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to a new video. In this video I will show you guys how you can control volume on your Android device just by sliding the edge of your screen. So before starting the video, I would like you guys to smash the subscribe button along with the notification bell so you never miss an update from future portal. So let's get started by downloading an app from the Play Store. So the name of the app itself is Volume Slider. The link of the app is also given in the description below, so you can simply download and install it from there. So simply install this app and let's just open it. So after opening the app, it will ask you for the accessibility permission to work properly. So simply allow the permission and then you are good to go. So guys, firstly you have to select the area which you want to use as trigger. So basically it has four options, which is right side, the left side, the top right corner and the top left corner. So simply select the area on basis of your priority and then you are good to go. So I'm right handed, so I'm using the right edge here, and then you have to select the action which you want to use by this app. So guys, in the free version you can select only a single action. So let's select the action, and then whenever you slide to your screen, the volume will also increase or decrease. So whenever you slide down, the volume will decrease, and whenever you slide up, the volume will increase. So this is very useful when your volume rockers are broken down, or if you want to use the on-screen navigation bar here. So it is very convenient. You also get a feature of brightness here. So whenever you slide down, the brightness on the screen also decreases, and whenever you slide up, the brightness of your phone increases. So this is very useful and convenient method. So let's see that it is working properly. So I am sliding down, and as you guys can see here, the volume is also sliding down. And you can also use this feature to control media volume or alarm or the ring volumes. And guys, it will work for most of your apps. So as you guys can see here, I am using this feature on the YouTube app and it is working very fine. So it is very useful method when your volume rockers are broken down. So thanks for watching this video guys.